take a look around you on this planet, and you'll see that we are surrounded by the extraordinary. From flowers, insects, to animals, our world is filled with incredible creatures. But how did all this come into being? Was it an accident? A product of random chance? Or is there another explanation? Hi, I'm David Hames, and in the next few minutes, we're going to enter the world of incredible creatures and see what they have to tell us.